You in? There was one more.
No, you in. I checked the list. That was the last one.
And who's this?
Hello. I'm Anthony Lockwood.
I'm Lucy Carlisle. Lockwood's my partner.
But I'm Anthony Lockwood. This is my colleague, Lucy Carlisle.
More like my employer. Co-worker. Did you want to be the agent? Is he here?
Assuming you are still interested in the position.
But one day, this will be one of the most successful agencies in London. And I want you to be part of it.
Thank you.
You're brilliant, Lucy, by the way. Really.
2 hours ago at that party, you were petrified at the thought of me leaving you. So it's just us.
Is that all right?
You made me believe that you, me and George could be a family.
This party's dead. Want to ditch it with me?
Absolutely.
You feel safe with him? Mr. Lockwood.
We're a team. But there's just one other thing.
Name.
You said I'm good enough for you. You've seen what I can do, but...
Lucy!
How do I know you're good enough for me?
Can we please talk about this in the car? It's far too dangerous
out here. There's nothing to talk about!
Your biggest asset.
Asset? You wanted me fired anyway. You only kept me on because I'm an asset. You know I don't actually want the spotlight, right?
I know. It's bad.
I suppose it would make me a fucking asset, wouldn't it?
You're not going to make that mistake again. I'm more of a liability than an asset.
You're right. The mirror is too important. Now, please. Please, just get back to being a flippin' dickhead and get us through this.
What I really should say is, don't give up on me.
What does any of it mean if we end up stabbed or dead at the bottom of the Thames with nobody left to care?
I belong to someone I was very close to.
But what if I lose it?
You've got a good track record with precious necklaces.
Thank you.
To be honest, the bottom of the Thames used to be a fun, healing place to be. And really, no one would have cared. But now...
Portland Rose, my home. You and George wouldn't believe me either.
That's... we need you. Not the problem. It's not because you're an asset.
Why then?
Everything.
And remember, just reckless enough.
Just reckless enough.